it's actually a ship in a bottle.
Yeah.
But made by a prisoner of war, probably in Manitoba.
In fact, the flu killed more people than the First World War killed soldiers for all of the countries of the world combined.
The teacher would have the strap, and if it was required, she would have to administer it to the students.
And after a while, that hurts.
Saying about a dog that sticks his head out the window of a car, they know why a motorcyclist rides a motorcycle.